never seen anything quite like that. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you. someone there.
Thank you.
I'll see you burn.
not take another villager from the surface so soon. I told you to prepare everything properly.
We can just sacrifice another disciple. Apprentice Erlen, great waste.
Yes, he'll do. What was that?
Thank you. Thank you. Stendar's mercy. You found it. Azura's star. Maybe this is my chance to make things right. I can finish Malin's work the way we had meant to before his madness. It would mean cutting the star off from Azura. Only black souls would be able to enter it once we finished. Give me a minute to examine the star. I'll see what we'll need to do. These fissures and cracks aren't encouraging. Malin obviously was growing more desperate once he left the college. He did it! He actually managed to trap his own soul inside the star, but it's falling apart.
Let's just
keep it needs more and more souls to sustain
itself.
The star is being used to sustain Malin's soul. I can't fix it while that fragment of him is inside. Precisely. But it's not as simple as enchanting Malin away. He's put up barriers. Souls are only allowed in, not out. If we were to somehow send a soul inside the star, one that was ready to overpower Malin from the inside, a special type of soul trap, placing you inside the star without fully killing you. Once Malin has been dealt with, I'll bring you back. I understand if you need some time to prepare. Let me know when you're ready. Malin's soul should be in the star. Theoretically, purging him will be just like killing a ghost anywhere else. I'll have a magical tether to your soul while you're inside. Once you're done, it'll be as simple as pulling you back into your body. Malin's soul is beyond hope because his body is dead. But I'll be keeping you just slightly alive on this end. But be careful. If you die inside the star, your soul will be disrupted. There's nothing anyone can do for you if that happens. All right, then. I told you what you wanted to know. What else could you want? Okay, stand very still. This might sting.
I understand Courier's been complaining about our customers.
First, I'll need to grab hold
of
your soul.
It's all right.
Now,
cause him no
take
harm.
A deep breath.
I believe.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why? There's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
Thank you. Malin's enchantments are broken. Hold on. I'm going to pull your soul out of there. Brace yourself.
Easy there. The numbness will pass. Just don't strain yourself. We've done it. The star has been cut from Azura. And Malin's soul finally has some measure of peace, even if it is non-existence. Now, you could use it for what we meant it for, using black souls for enchanting. The black star will never decay, but it can no longer hold the white souls of lesser creatures. You keep it. I'd sooner finally put this chapter of my life behind me. Congratulations. You've changed the fate of a Daedric artifact and lived. All right, then. Just glad all that business with Malin is over with. What did you need? There are so few pleasures in life as fine as your company. Take a look. All right, then.
I help you?
Staying safe, I hope.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Winterhold. I grant you this weapon from the armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Until next time.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I can't believe Dagger allows him to stay there.
Let's get going then.
This is what it's come to. No one seems to care what they've done to our home.
It's clear that memories are far too short.
And it's clear money matters more to Dagor than honor.
What is it? Dragons? What is it?
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. All right, then.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
I do what's necessary. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.